Heads up, anglers. More white sturgeon will be in the Snake River soon. Biologists with Idaho Fish and Game partnered with Idaho Power Company to grow white sturgeon in the Niagara Springs Hatchery. Idaho Power recently built this hatchery. This is the first year fish were raised there. These sturgeon are being prepped for release in the next few weeks. Anglers will be able to catch them using catch and release techniques. Can't keep them.